Beric's like, oh man, let me tell you about it. Light's still working. Hold on. Why would they put this here? Nice effect there. The tree. I noticed the tree. Sound effect. Very nice touch.
Blocked.
We need to find another way in.
There you go. Was that always there? Was that giant hole?
Hey, we can climb in through there.
It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
A lot of accents in this. Can't open that? Let's go through the window again. That's blocked. That street's clean. Wish I had flashlights on this, on these lancers.
I see signs of life. But no thing living. But where is everyone?
Shut up,
Control,
Ty.
We've located the evacuation center, but it appears empty.
Roger that, Beta 6. The Krill Storm is quickly approaching, and Command recommends you return to base.
Understood, Control. But we're gonna complete our search for Wizen first. Zeta out.
Wizenheimer.
This guy better be worth risking our asses with those Krill about to hit.
Dead end here. I can't get in there. The window? Nope. Find a way into the school. There you go. Shiny objects. Ooh-duh.
This is Dr. Wizen. Please proceed to the my office. I'm asking you now. Locust approaching the river, and please be careful.
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
They really put up a lot of defenses. A lot of dark areas in this game. It's a shame they didn't implement the flashlight on the Lancer until Gears 4. Really appreciate that.
The fuck is that?
Hello? Is someone there?
Dr. Wizen? We've come to get you out.
Who did that? That water looks clear as hell. All right, hold on. That's probably the lights. I'll go to the blinky light first.
Crap! Another dead end!
down or up?
Looks like we need to get through that gate.
Alright, exhausted their audio.
Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
It's so dark. It's so dark.
Hello? Dr. Weissen?
Still got a boom shot. They're trying to give me a shotgun. It's like the Walking Dead area. Reminds me of the game, Telltale game.
Civilians, do not be afraid. Do I hear survivors?
Why, Zed? Where are you?
Dead Embra.
That's weird. Interesting art decor.
You hear something?
Greetings, Dr. Weissen.
When do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask for, Barrick.
This guy's awesome. PC load letter? What the hell does that mean? Please be the lights. That was awesome. When do we get to fight something? Hang on a second. I just want to check back here again. Oh, now, wait, this wasn't like this before, was it? Oh, is this another way in? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah. All right. Some ammo.
It's strange to think that just yesterday these halls were full of people.
What is going on here?
Ghosts? Probably wouldn't be more flooded.
What the? Look out!
It's always wretches making these spooky noises.
Always gotta be the hard way, huh?
So that's who's been running around in here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come!
Heads up, wretches!
Get out of the way, Jack! I can't see.
Oh,
No problem. Just let them draw their, let them attack them, and I finish them off from a far distance.
We got more wretches!
Simple enough. No problem.
Nice try, little freaks. Man, the bullies in this school are rough.
Let's just keep moving, Data.
Always 60 bullets.
Think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap. Operation Lifeboat, my ass.
Operation Lifeboat. It was definitely the Gears of War 3 soundtrack. That's a big gun.
Keep your heads down. Use cover and cross to that building.
I can hit him. Oh my god. Oh, that was sick. He did. He did, honey. Get the grenades out. Uh-oh. What, another one? Oh, shit. No. Drop my Lancer somewhere. Where's the grenades I wanted to pick up? What's going on? Charge. I have a hostage. Going up. Let's go up the stairs.
We got an e-hole.
What? Oh god, there's something behind me. Oh, I'll take him out. Shit. I don't want to waste it on those guys.
That did it. Move out.
No problem. Hold on. Let me check the right side. There's probably nothing here, but I mean, it's right here. We're good. Full ammo. It's like lower in volume. Maybe because it's part of the music.
This is Dr. Bison. Please return to me now. Into my orphanage. There are locusts approaching the immediately. Please, be careful.
Wretches. They are toying with us.
Whatever's going on, just stay on your toes, Zeta.
Don't call me by my squad name. They've been at this for a while. They've been holding out. Maybe a week? A month? This is the planet. The planet they live on. It's canon.
Oh, I hear you, you little monsters.
There you go. Oh, it was them the whole time. Oh, he has a piano. When you shoot your lancer, it turns red, and that's pretty
Never
cool.
Never could manage a day at school without going to the principal's office. Jeez.
This is Dr. Bison. Please proceed to the gymnasium immediately. I'm leaving my office now. We are all gathering to go to my orphanage, as there are locusts approaching the school. I repeat, go to the gymnasium immediately, and please, be careful.
Sounds like you already left.
Boris holed up in the gym.
Agreed. Let's check there first before we head out.
I know Jay said his people were in here, but man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated, right, Lieutenant?
She She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way.
All right.
Shit. Could use a trophy for creepiest high school.
The silence here, it feels heavy.
Yeah, well, my trigger finger's getting heavy.
Yeah, tell. I like how he responds to Ty. If heavy. What's that word again? Heavy. What's wrong with the future? Is there some sort of problem with the gravitational pull? The lunchroom. Pretty big. I guess that's standard.
Under the table.
Tickers!
Watch your back!
Oh, God.
Don't get too close!
Go ahead. Okay.
Ever cannon. Oh, shit. Just leave the room. Get through it. Oh.
Here come the chicken bastards.
Left. So Wizen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Jace, said they were close. Like family.
They drinking beer in the school, what the heck? Meep, meep, meep. A crate full of apples? You know, some of their technology is, like, futuristic. Some of it's, like, way back. I mean, I guess. Uh-oh. I have no more grenades. The grenades. I'll be all right. Why is Min just... Yo, what the fuck? Help me out. Whoops. What am I doing? I'm thinking about picking up the torque bow. Oh yeah. That's quite a bit of ammo for it. Oh shit. We have no shadows.
I'm not sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Beric. The Locusts are real. Those Krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone.
Okay. We got some differences there. An opinion. Man, it's getting darker. I can't see. The Bunsen burners. Wait, what would it look like now if I increased it? Brightness. Oh, we're just gonna leave it like that. Eggs?
What is that?
Pods?
A cerapeid web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big.
Huh. Or a giant one.
It's weird that we didn't see this anywhere else in the school. It's first signs. Pretty big school.
Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is locust.
Alright, Tay. Alright, Tay. Test the water physics. Nope. It's not going off my head. It ain't that good. It looks nice though. It's probably hard to do. Was it the boys' locker room? It's like less, lower budget. This is one big locker room. All right. I need that ammo. Okay.
Giant it is. Just means a bigger target.
Oh, perfect.
More!
Uh-oh.
Behind us!
Watch out! Now this is my kind of fight!
Take this. Alright, they're dead. Pretty fast there.
Next.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
That did it. Move out. Not far now.
This way.
Bruh. The gymnasium now? Yep.
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of Wise. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers.
I don't see any bodies. This is one body. They censor it?
The bleachers are obstructed.
That did it. Move out.
Me first. One at a time, guys. Who's it this time? Oh no.
Bring it on, you ugly bitch! Come and get me!
Bullets won't work!
Stay away from her! We can't kill her!
Right now is better than fight. Break off gears. Find an exit.
Okay. I know what to do. So go after me.
Bleachers are stocked. We need to open them.
Me first.
Run! Everyone out!
He can't get up here.
Only one way now. Get outside!
It's fine, we're fine. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I was on fire. That's an interesting way. Oh!
Damn it!
That's a clever way to make him on fire.
Die already!
God.
Wow, she was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
Are we gonna be Rom now? Autumn summer. Ramsama.
The cedars arrive, my children.
Oh, yeah.
The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite.
Downtown Ligma. Oh, we got this. Invincible.
Kill the humans, all of them.
Oh, what was that? I want to do an execution. Oh yeah. Damn, that's pretty. Oh, he down. What are you doing? You're making us embarrassed here. Oh, he's fucked. Put him out of his misery. That range. Easy. More like normal.
Well done, Roger. The city has fallen, and these fragile humans cannot hope to stop us now. Crush them into dust.
Come here, boy.
They're killing us all!
Just you.
Come back!
Oh,
General. Go forth and show them destruction.
City Hall. We're filing a complaint.
Make room for the cedars.
Oh, good. Like a end of Tom Cruise movie. Oh, Onyx guards. You're done, man. What's going on over here? Good work, Bob.
Well done, my children. But the sky is not yet dark enough for the krill to feed. Move to the final location and summon another wave of cedars. Once the nemesis have darkened the skies, the city at last shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
Well, we have to reestablish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for cedar hunting. Like boar, only uglier.
All right, Ty, you're banned.